How do you determine if something is too personal to share?
You know, we all know that feeling where you walk out of a situation and you've said too much. Oh, I said too much. You feel a little sort of upset and a little overexposed. I just said too much. I shouldn't have gone that far. We all know when we feel that way. You never want to do that in the work setting. Don't do something that's going to expose you just for the sake of exposing you. Don't be vulnerable just for the sake of being vulnerable. Know why you're telling the story. You know, that's the most important thing. You have to know why. The second thing is, you've got to be prepared. You can't just go, if you're going to tell a personal story that's intimate and meaningful to you, you can't just wing it in the moment. You've got to work on excavating and crafting that story so that you're ready to tell it. So I would go so far as to say that if a story's not ready to be told, you probably haven't prepared hard enough. Because if you've prepared hard enough, you'll know that this is something you want to share with other people. But my advice would be, don't tell a story until it's ready to be told. Don't do it. It will backfire on you because you'll go back into a state of self-consciousness rather than focusing on your lion's gaze, which is connecting with your audience.